Keynote speech at the School of Discipleship Conference, Canberra, July 2009. Daniel L. He is Professor of Theological Studies and Director of Peace Studies at Loyola Marymount University in Los Angeles, and is frequently quoted on the History Channel's religious programs. He attended George Fox College, BA, Associated Mennonite Biblical Seminary, Elkhart, Indiana, Master of Divinity, and received his doctorate in Old Testament Studies at Oxford University in England, in 1987. Since 1989 he has taught at Loyola Marymount University, Los Angeles, with short visits to teach at the Chinese University of Hong Kong, St. John's Seminary, one of the three consortium colleges of Auckland University in Auckland, New Zealand's St. John's Seminary in Auckland, New Zealand in 2002, Bluffton University of Ohio, and Memphis Theological Seminary. Christopher lectures frequently for various adult education venues of the Roman Catholic, United Methodist, Uniting Church in Australia, and other Christian churches. He is frequently quoted in the History Channel's Mysteries of the Bible and other documentaries on religious themes for A&E, the History Channel, National Geographic, and PBS. Although not Roman Catholic, and therefore not able to be a permanent member, Christopher was recently appointed by Cardinal Roger Mahoney as a permanent consultant to the Theological Commission of the Archdiocese of Los Angeles. Mustansir Mir, a noted Quran scholar, Christopher coordinated the seminar and lectured with Dr. Mir on the topic Peace and Justice in the Bible and the Quran in summer 2003. Also in summer 2003, Christopher was invited to deliver a paper for a World Council of Churches consultation in Bangor, Wales, UK, and in the summer of 2004, he delivered a paper at the Parliament of World Religions held in Barcelona, Spain. The theological publisher Fortress Press, Minneapolis, named Christopher Undergraduate Theology Teacher of the Year in 2006.